Good morning, kids. I hope you all are fit and fine. So today we are going to start our revision. The topic name is preposition, means position words. So you have to take out your worksheet. Preposition. There are two pages that today we are going to solve. So let's see. Fill in the blanks with an appropriate preposition. Okay. So the first sentence is, the ball is dash the box. So you have to check the position of the ball, where the ball is. So you can see here, the ball is in the box. So right answer is in the box. So here you write down in the box. In the box. Okay. Next example. The ball is dash the box. Again, you can see the position of ball. Where is the ball? You can see here. The ball is on the box. See the position of ball. The box here. And where is the ball? On the box. Okay. So, right answer is this. On the box. Next is here. Just write down. On the box. On. Okay. Next, the ball is dash the box. Who will tell me this answer? The ball dash the box. Check the position of ball. Where it is? The ball is in front of the box. So here you write down in front of the box. The ball is in front of the box. Right here. In front of. Okay. Next is, just check this. The ball is dash the boxes. There are two boxes. And you have to find the position of the ball. So where is the ball? Between. Okay. The position of ball is between. See. So right here, between. Okay. The ball is between the boxes. There are two boxes. So I here told it boxes. The next is, here also you have to write down between. Between. Next is the last sentence. The ball is dash the box. Now just see here. Here it is the box. Then where is the ball? It is behind. You can see the position of ball. It is behind the box. So right here, behind. Okay. Where is the ball? Behind the box. And write down here, behind. Okay. So after this worksheet, fill in the blanks with the correct prepositions from the box. So on, near, next to, behind, under, these prepositions we are going to use for these sentences. Okay. Before that, you just observe the picture. In this picture, there are some animals as well as some things. Owl, cat, ball, bag, gift, dog, and one table and bed. Okay. Before writing, just observe the picture and see the position of the position of all the things. Okay. So the first sentence, the owl is. So you can see the position of owl. Where is the owl? Yes. The owl is on the bed. Okay, where is the owl? The owl is on the bed. The next sentence, just write down here. The ball is dash the table. So where is the ball? Here you can see. So where is ball? On the table. Right here, on the table. The next is, the gift is dash the dog. Here you can see the position of gift. Where is the gift? Behind the dog. Okay, behind the dog. Next, The dog is dash the table. The dog is dash the table. Under the table. You can see the position of dog. He is under the table. Next is the ball is dash the bag. Okay, now here you have to observe where is the ball. The ball is next to the bag. Okay. Then second last, the cat is hiding the bed. The cat is hiding near the bed. Okay. You can see her. She is just sitting near the bed. Okay. She is hiding herself. The last sentence is, the bag is dash the table. The bag is on the table. Again, see the position of bag. The bag is on the table. Same way you have to complete this worksheet. The first is on. Again, the ball is on the table. The gift is behind the dog. The dog is under the table. The ball is next to the bag. You can see here. The cat is near the table. And the last one, the bag is on the table. Okay, have you understood this? After completing this, just write down these 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 sentences with the picture in your notebook, as well as you have to complete this space, gender. Okay. If you find any query, you can ask me personally. Okay. So, this you have to solve by your own. Okay. Bye.